Hello everyone. Today I showed you some my another journal what I will made. Actually, I started this journal made on August, the end of August, and don't have possible to finish, and now I will finish. But this journal was little different to another my journal, because all of paper what I will used on this journal, I will found on some different local trash. I special look from this paper because I know that people time to time put not need for them paper on trash. So I will keep this paper, and I wanted used on this journal all of that paper, but is not possible because on this time this journal was very chunky, you will see. And it have only two signature, and this journal I will made on a little different way, because the first I will connect from soy long stitch this two signature together, and after I will use this trim what sent me Mona, just because of was to color to connect to cover, and on this I will glue to hot glue this trim. So definitely you will don't actually saw when finish the first signature and start the second cover. I will also found this box and cover it on wallpaper. So this is the how it looks the face, this how it looks the front. So package, and this journal have many package and envelope. How put that you will see great. So I will put on this some, you will see that just bookmarker. This three card what I also found, and just covered on this side from jelly plate. And it's not finished, but it was great to this journal. This two tag you will see, I decided to put inside. This is some from Geographic book. And I tell you will believe, you will don't believe what paper on this was on this journal, but it's in fact geographic book, and this was geographic Ukraine. So you will so many map on Ukraine, and jelly plate paper, sewing bobbin from cup. You will see smile, music paper, but not have music note. Tess, like decorative, was tap from T. Some graphic picture, envelope, just like collage. And I will put on this part of envelope this tag, not decorate, not cover it, because I wanted it was you will saw vintage paper. So this is it. This I don't know, don't remember actually. This found, this I found or send me someone. So I use this white paper and just picture from some magazine, part of jelly plate, like a decorate, stencil birds, some paper. This was called in Ukraine contour map, and it was like a map, but not each country not have a color, so children on school colored this map. So this is it. Some vintage paper, but not bingo, something, some from game. Heart, this black and white border from some book, also from some book. This was stamp, how feather small I used. I just try made this stamp someday on cardstock, and I forgot about this, but now I will use it. Cover from music paper, some black and white image. This was I don't know what, but it have fun picture from animal I will use. Geographic map. This is also two card from jelly plate. Some black and white picture. This was I don't know from what, but I will use like decorative elements. From magazine. Birds from paper cup, from some magazine. This was cover from I don't know from what, but I will use it. Contour map, part of paper. This was part from I will glue napkin on music paper, so cut this elements. Paper bag, and paper bag I will put this marker pens from CG. I don't know from what I have. Actually, this is not important. Old photo from some magazine, part to journaling, lined paper. This was some I will try made tape and fabric tape, and it's on double side tape I glue this from actually plastic part of nail, and I made two tag on this just like a collage. Part of some book I made like an envelope, and I put of course time to love on this envelope and this card. And I found this champion gum, small envelope, and used on this from tea cup, paper cup actually. Label, this was from some book page. Jelly print piece, owl, hat, what I will made, strip technique I will use, some from magazine, this smile, black and white picture, black and white graphic. On this I will make this like a flag and put my coffee dyeing paper, because this paper I also found to some trash and used to make coffee dyeing. This photo. This was sometimes ago sent me Nancy Vastin, so a jelly plate, and this is element of stencil, so I just have one this and cut and glue on this page. Also coffee dyeing paper, black and white picture, flag, stickers, butterfly. Stickers, fish from some book, from some magazine, penguin. Envelope. And on envelope I will put this paper, some from child paint, try to paint something. I will put on this to use. This line, pink line paper with butterfly and flowers. I hope you will see. And it's a few of this paper. This Kaiser scrapbook, I think was the cover from Bling, and this like a small tag, like a decorative element. This page from flower was from some I will have some book what I buy on second hand on some time, so I will make this like envelope. So this is coffee dye, some label. This paper, and this was from Ukrainian beer label I will use. Small envelope, and inside I will make this card. I hope you remember. And this Italian shoes booklets. Flower, small smile, graphic, birds, owl stickers, graphic. This piece was just a small piece from Halloween print. I will use on this. This was just a collage page to journaling and some elements. On this page, just jelly print book page. I will use that some part of pink paper. This card what I will make time to coffee. And this tag I fussy cut from some paper, but not decorate. And this tree was stickers. And just trim this. And I paint this lace, actually. This lace from some handmade ink. Just you don't see from some CD cover. I glue on this coffee dye paper, some label from some magazine. This was from some magazine, also part of page, and I will like this metallic color. I hope you will see. So I used this was also from some box from some perfume. I will reboost actually, and glue on this page. This was to get stamp what I buy sometime on second hand. Double side ribbon. This was I don't know from what, but I glue like a decorate happy mail to some envelope, and I glue this. You will see on one side was someone write, on one side not. So I will glue this to paper. On this page, envelope, just scrapbook paper, jelly print paper. This part from Gina Arendt's envelope, and I think this arrow all also from Gina Arendt's envelope. And on this envelope I put made this booklets from jelly plate paper. I found this autumn card. I don't know what it was, but I put on this envelope. And some part of tea box from tea. Jelly print paper, some flower what I will print. This also three paper have this page. You will so write someone on another side. So I will use it. This was double. This page have double envelopes. So on one envelope, this part of cigarettes box. What I will made from box, I will made actually Halloween decoration. You saw this on previous video, and inside of this box was this paper. So I will use on this part, and this was just cigarettes box. Another I will also use on this envelope, and this card. On this envelope I will make tag from I don't know from what, some packaging, and I found this booklets. It was long, so I will put on this. This was coffee dyeing paper, and it was have writing to someone. I hope you will see. Also, and this was 93 from some game paper package, paperback cover from something to fish. This card in this some card and line paper. So it was on this part paperback. Part of envelope what sent me Vicky, also part of that envelope, and my jelly plate envelope, part of that envelope, Vicky Crafter, I think it's ready. This from collage part of some magazine page. This from gold. I like this gold. So from some candy, and this I don't know from what, but new fashion, something Japanese or Chinese. Also this two pink paper, some collage picture, jelly plate paper and part of envelope, my tickets, tag. This from some beer I found what label see on previous tickets, some cool picture from magazine. I cut this flower, and this from gold from some I don't remember. This was my jelly plate paper. So I will use this to flour on both sides. This from some, I think, mathematic book, school mathematic book. And I used this picture on this picture, this picture, and this picture. This picture was from some mathematic book what I found. And it was great. Some picture I showed you was from another mathematic book. From this is I don't know how to call this, anyway. Some lady from fabric, this fruit. Envelope, the second part envelope, and I don't put on this envelope anything. And this was just my jelly print paper. I think what I will make is the fast, and I glue it on book pages. So this boy, this, and this from part from some English book, school English book. So I will glue on this part. Clock, jelly print, part of jelly print paper, coffee dye paper. Think a rainbow. This was from English book. This was part from cigarettes. I will like cigarette box, actually, not cigarettes. I will like this metallic color, so I will use this. And this was from another some children book, and just tag. Coffee dye paper. I will use my library package what I will make, and it was some card. Also found this card. It's a page from some electronical, I don't know from what, but was is another part of that book from another butterfly book, some children book. Coffee dye paper on this envelope. This was paint some child on card. This tree, so I will use it, and on this part you will saw someone try to pen how work. This was cover from some Polish colored paper. Butterfly from book, coffee dye paper, Lipton have Facebook page, so I also used it on like a decoration on my this page. Clock, library package, I don't put anything on this. Another package, I just glue this flower, anything on this package, clock, envelope, on this envelope I put some, I don't know, card. I will made from book page long time ago. And this from some mag shop. This from Star was from English book. This also some child write and paint from English book, from English book, from English book. This card, this page was from some medicine card, child medicine card. So I will use from some English book, coffee dye paper. This was cover from some electronic booklets what I found also. This was the cover from some Ukrainian magazine, children Ukrainian magazine. And I will like this color and the sleeve, so I will use it on this my journal. This was like a sunflowers paint, someone from magazine. I saw on magazine and fussy cut and glue on this coffee dye paper. This this was part someone from children made something like Easter egg. So this is part from that egg, and I also used on cardboard from some English book. And this children paint children. So it was fun. Also this cat paint some child, another art of child room from English book, line paper, and this was from some children magazine. Another envelope, I don't put anything. This from was from some children magazine, some queen cat and the border. On this page anything, dollar, $50. This also paint some of the child from some magazine. From some magazine. From some magazine. I will like used children paint on this journal. So I just fussy cut and glue this picture. Anything. Children paint children. From some magazine. From some magazine children paint. And I just glue the border and fairy, sunflower, anything, sun, frog, birds, anything, some black and white photo, another part of that children package. This was tissue paper I also found, and this sun I think was from Gina Arendt's envelope, so I will use on this from children book. And this was from Josie Gito envelope part, what I don't used, so I decided to use on this page like a decoration. Clock, some flower from children book, the second part of children paint, floor the leaves and small tag, and this tag was from some vodka. Also found a magazine picture, envelope, butterfly. This part I also found and glue on this to write something to this page, and last on this page, and I will this was just S, but I will like this picture. And owl too. I think Donna sent me this. Sticker stream. These birds. This part of art. Josie Jetto envelope. My jelly plate. This diamonds. This I don't remember who sent me this, but I used. And this part I also don't remember what it was, but I used this. So the second part of this egg, and you will see it's not great gluing, but it's okay. Envelope, jelly plate, elements, another page, part of this cover of child, magazine, hat, what I will make, just collage, book page, music page, and some paint, and you will saw little red. So this was some fabric I will glue on that page. This I will try made something like flower, and this was the picture was from wood, not from, but wood picture, wooden, something wooden. Another electronic part, envelope, medicine, black and white, phone, another part of children paint, children write, electronic. On this corner, some old graphic from some book page, old graphic, envelope, envelope, Josie envelope, and some part of collage, stickers, princess, envelope. And this was the second part from Polish colored book. Second part of watercolor, by the way, children paint, envelope, Josie envelope. On this page I will make sometime, I will try actually make circle flower. So this is the first, and on this part I will use some stamp stickers, actually not exactly, and star what I from paper what I will make from white part of napkin. So So this is on this part. This was some 2 by 2 inch what I will make. Another flower from colored paper and some circle, black, not exactly. Package, connect circle flower from orange colored paper flower, washi tape, circle flower, and this on this part 3 card from jelly plate. So this is my another junk, trashy, real trashy journal. I hope you will like it. So you will see on our trash, local trash. It was great, saw some paper and made some this art, like art, something like art. So I don't tell that you will go to trash and saw about some paper, but I showed you, I tell on the, on, my way, because I tell on our local trash, I will saw some great stuff to use, to alter it, to make some art from it. So it was our reality. Okay. I hope you will like this, my trashy, chunky junk journal. And I wanted to know your opinion about it on comments. So, thank you very, very much. And to the next video. Bye.